looking to put the man in WrestleMania. She won the first ever women's WrestleMania main event, capturing both the Raw and SmackDown titles that night. Does not need to be the EST, just better than Bianca for one match.
Even that's easier said than done.
Show just why that is here in this one.
Becky Lynch must be feeling a sense of urgency, Corey. Is there a key to victory here against Belair?
Lynch must
be. Oh, my God. Nobody home for that one.
I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Snap suplex.
Big time. Beck's not backing down, not toning it down for anyone.
Can she capitalize?
Oh, solid form.
All right, Becky fights back.
Oh, toss across.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Snap suplex.
Vicious knee.
Becky's looking to go airborne.
Here we go.
Fist drop. Bianca's certainly fighting from behind now.
Lynch is backing up her words here. She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And Belair taking on even more damage from that attack.
Becky keenly sensed an opportunity to attack and took full advantage.
Snap suplex. Oh, she misses the mark.
There's the takedown.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Fights the shoulder up at one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here. All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
Thank you.
generously giving the people a moment to soak it all in, to be in the presence of the GOAT.
Suicide dive! Whatever it takes to win. There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Becky's got bad intentions in mind.
Becky Lynch, horser up, panhandle slam.
Not looking good for Bianca.
No love lost between Lynch and her opponent.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Ooh, that foils Lynch.
This is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
Bad situation here.
Looking to lock it in.
It's in. This could be over soon.
This is how you punish your opponent.
She covers for the pin. A kick out at the last moment for Bianca Belair.
That's really as close as it gets.
Boom! Becky just aggressively going after that arm. Becky Lynch with a great shot.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
The Van Goat of WWE daring her opponent to rise to from the
deserve a round of applause and